new study about how much sugar our kids are eating. CDC researchers found U.S. toddlers average more than 7 teaspoons of sugar per day. That's why more than what experts are recommending. Excess sugar is linked to obesity, cavities, high cholesterol, and high blood pressure.